Hey, Anne Frank, you guys know about her up here?
Yeah.
She was a biggie. She was Dutch, and she was Jewish, and she was about the biggest Dutch-Jewish thing going. If you go Dutch-Jewish combo, it was Anne Frank. That was it. She was the shit. She put out the book, blew up. For years, really. It was like, hey, Dutch and Jewish, Anne Frank. That was end of discussion. But then what happened? Decades later, what happened? Mr. and Mrs. Van Halen. They lived in Holland with their two young boys, Eddie and Alex. And they said, hey, let's get out of here. Let's move to Pasadena, California, where they ran into a recently bar mitzvahed young man by the name of David Lee Roth. And it's like, and who? What? What are you talking about? Fucking, come on, right? She just did not have the firepower to keep up with Van Halen. No fucking way. Nothing. It has been 10 months that we are here in the attic. Wow, that's fun. What do you got? Panama! Panama! You know what I'm saying? Jump! That is the one thing that she could have maybe had. The stormtrooper's not here! Jump! All right. Hey, I was born Jewish, so it's okay. I can say that stuff. I was born, raised Jewish, recently converted to MP3. Thank you, Omaha. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.